gone past about 10 of the Bradford players then. Eventually, someone clawed him down. It was McAvoy. This is Bartrin. Here's Danny Orr. This is Andy Johnson. And the tackle from Naylor. Well, if they score now, Bradford may as well get on the bus and go home. Get the bus, boys. Lee Harland. A wonderful day for Graham Steadman. A shocker for Brian Noble.
All came about